Hidden whales, my ass.
Well,
how far, Gary?
For
half an hour.
Yeah, it's a pretty good. I just come out.
Peek or something, yeah.
That's it.
Well done, lad. Is the pipe quite safe, is it?
Yeah, it's held on with two ropes.
That's it, you've always clipped the first one in, that's it, perfect.
Let's get the one behind you, it's going to drag. Pull it along, that's it.
Well done, you are. Just take your time, right? Making it look easy, old boy, huh?
What?
Making it look easy!
I thought it was the pipe. That timber's doing nothing, is it?
No. Right, come on, Gary, time to go! Who's next? 9C, look, he's got his trailing off Carl and Gareth. Right, much better with the harness on now. But knowing the pipe's quite safe, I think you would have got away with it, like, bro.
Oh, yeah. It's always better.
Yeah, of course it is.
Got another one. There's a rope under it.
Rope, isn't it? Where did you get to, Chris?
There. A bit further down, yeah.
This is quite...
Yeah. That's, I mean, coming up there is going to be a nightmare, isn't it? Remember...
You have to put your hand there. You get the foot in there, you look where you do it, but... Yeah, I don't think you get this bit.
No?
That's wet.
And it gets steeper there as well, doesn't it?
You've got to lean up, you've got to put your foot on the rock this time. Yep, or foot, feet.
Are you clipped in, Ivor? Are you? That's it. No, hey. Is your foot on the ladder?
Huh?
Is your foot on the ladder?
Yeah.
Is it bolted, eh?
Yeah?
Alright.
Drop,
yeah, I think so.